Hello, this is Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital, Bangalore. Many patients come to me with complaints of frothy urine or foul-smelling urine. They say, Doctor, whenever you pass urine, there are bubbles or froth in the commode. And also, there is foul-smelling urine after every time I pass urine and I have to flush two or three times to get rid of the smell. This is a very common problem. Now, what are the causes for this problem? A common cause is dehydration, especially in summers when the water intake is less, the urine is concentrated, and it causes frothiness or foul-smelling urine. But another common cause why this happens is urinary tract infection. In urinary tract infection, because of the growth of the bacteria, the urine has a bad smell. In such situations, we do urine tests to detect urinary tract infection and treat. Another cause for frothy urine is high protein content in urine. This happens in young people who consume a lot of protein, especially when they go to the gym and do bodybuilding, and also in other people who consume high protein. So a urine test will detect protein content in urine is high, and this can be treated accordingly. So foul-smelling urine or frothy urine can be diagnosed easily and treated easily.